get in there. Get in there. Yeah, all right. Her shoe came off. Her shoe came off.
Let's go, score. Score,
fixing it now. Bill, you have to.
Yeah.
I need somebody confident.
She's 3 for 4. Free throws.
Good call.
Yeah. Oh yeah, probably was. Yeah. Thing is it adds to their bonus.
Yeah. It's the end of the third. We're down 28-26. Cambry rolled her ankle in the second quarter. Looks like she's out for at least the rest of the day.
If they win this weekend, they don't, right? If they win this weekend,
not tonight. Could you do that again?
I know, right?
Everybody back in Michigan saw that, Chuck.
Yeah.
All two of them.
All three of them.
All three? Sweet.
At least you get to watch. It's hotter than all get out in here, so.
That's a good assistant coach right there.
Yeah, that coach over there, the assistant coach, is staying in his players. Oh, here's a receiver. The number one, I think, varsity team. Or maybe they're number two. They won it all last year. Tennessee. Yeah. And why would we want to play that?
Yeah.
I would love to play them if I had a team like that.
Yeah! I'm happy with what we have. The one part of it is, I'm going to see how many
yeah, but you're not going to be able to see it that well.
Exactly. That's why there's such a thing as Division 1, 2, and 3.
Now we're down by 4. Guys have a game at about 9 o'clock tonight. That one will be live as well. Get in there, all right. That thing, and I forgot my tripod adapter at the hotel. I got the tripod, but I don't have the thing that fits in it.
We're down by 3.
Andy's tired.
it. Nice. Definitely got to be close to home.
Yeah. And it's, they can barely stand out there right now. Tired.
I mean, somebody else has got to step up. Nice. Thank the hook. Get in there. Get in there. Oh. Oh, that's ours.
Oh, yeah.
That's ours, yeah.
The rest weren't too sure of that call, but we made the right one.
Get it in.
Get
it in. Good play.
Indy had position with that.
Oh, hit it, hit it. It's got to be quick. Oh, no, no, no.
That's hard. Yeah, oh, that's fine.
I went to a basketball game and a girl was wrestling basketball game. Or is it? I went to a girl wrestling basketball game. Sitting over there in the back, right there, behind the goat. Brain dagger.
Need a three here, lady. Or two.
Nice move. Get in there. That's a tough shot. Looks like she's ready to pass out. It doesn't help that it's about 85 degrees in here.
Shot off.
grab that ball.
All the way to home, baby. All the way to home.
Oh, she got crushed. Get in there. Nice shot.
Nice. Good time to have a lead.
Good time to have a lead. Should be great for them.
Yes, it would. What's the seedings on this, these guys?
4-5, we're a 4. So, I mean, it's really a toss-up, right? And it's pretty much what it is,
right? It's good seeding.
Unlike ours. It's not good seeding. But, look, we really didn't shoot that well. Yeah. And we still beat them by 30.
I'll
hustle
them.
What?
A couple more shots off, I'll hustle them.
Yeah.
I can sleep in good.
Oh! He was excited to shoot. Oh boy.
by 40. Taking them a long time to play this last game.
Sorry, we got this thing right where we want. No. Oh, wow.
Right on the line.
Right there. Throw it to her. Oh,
no. Nice hustle. No, just pull it out.
Oh, what are you doing?
Pull it out. Well, she's going to the line.
Is it 1-1 yet? Honestly, we don't want it to be 1-1.
She is. No, well, she's made.
We got a 5. She is a decent free throw shooter. Yeah.
We're at the line. We're up by 1. 22.7 seconds left to play. You can see it on the clock, I guess. Get in there.
Yep.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. No way.
That one in the last second.
Probably should have just held on to it and made him foul.
The last